Terius, who run the place, is sitting there.
Fergie's mate.
Fergie's best pal, big gambler, loves a bet. He's sitting there with this little guy. So he said, come and sit with us, Harry. So I sit down. He said, this is Lee Topless, the jockey. Hello, Lee. I said, how you doing? I said, you know, you're an apprentice with Richard Fahey, doing very well. Yeah. He said, I'm riding plenty of winners, blah, blah, blah. I said, what are you doing down here? He said, I'm riding work tomorrow at Newmarket. And he gave me a couple of trainers' names. It was anyway, he turns up at Tottenham next week. We've got a European Cup game. And he comes, he's outside, wants a ticket. I'll get him in. He's in the dressing room after getting Gareth Bale's shirt, Modric's shirt. He's getting all his shirts signed. Anyway, for 5 years, he told me...
5 years.
Lee Topless, the jockey. So he's ringing, Harry, have a few quid on this today. All right, OK, nowhere. Harry, can you do me a favour? I've got to go out to ride work for Godolphin out to Dubai. I've got no money. I've got my wages coming next week. Could you lend me £500 for a week? Yeah, sure. Okay, Lee. Yeah, but all right, he's got me for 5 years. Eventually, one day, we're taking him out for dinner after football. He turns up at Chelsea. I'll get him in the box next to Roman Abramovich's box. We get on the King's Road after me, Kevin Bond, Joe Jordan, Clive Allen. We're having dinner. He's there, little Stevie, a little Lee, as we thought he was, Lee Topless. He's ordering everything he can eat, double tiramisu, drinking red wine like it's water. I went, you're riding tomorrow, Lee. Are you going to be all right? Yeah, he said, don't worry. So I run around the track twice. I put a sweatsuit on. Oh, OK, I'll believe all this. Eventually, I'll get a phone call from a mate. He says, Harry, you still speaking to that Lee Topless, the jockey? Yeah, I said, I'll speak to him. I said, never gives me a winner. I said, he's used. He said, well, he ain't Lee Topless. He said, he works in a pub in Newmarket collecting glasses.
No.
Right? So I ring Satirius now, who's I said, you still seeing Lee Topless, Satirius? Nah, he said, he comes in here for free dinners all the time, he said. I'm fed up. I keep giving him dinner. He drinks all the best wine. He said, he gives me nothing but losers. I said, well, he ain't Lee Topless. I said, and I told him the story. He said, that's amazing. Because 2 weeks ago, he signed with Fergie at Doncaster Races. We're in the paddock. I looked number six, Lee Topless. I went, hiya, Lee. He said, he looked at me as though he'd never seen me before. I said, that's because he hadn't.